You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always riding you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like it.
Don't forget about their inventions. We got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound. Me out of there.
Clear the tanks.
Get off the road! We'll circle around! Move! We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those Stukas.
Approaching
MGs Indeed. In the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! You gotta hit those MGs! I need teams from left and right! Go, go, go!
Sherman infantry!
Go! I mean, enemy, breaking from cover.
the second floor!
Push into the field! We need to rally with our tank!
Clear, Daniels!
I have a first aid kit!
Toss it!
Here!
Spread out!
Move! Push him back!
On the floor!
Daniels, you gotta secure the enemy!
I need more ammo, Lieutenant.
There's the flak gun!
Those Sioux guys are killing our tanks!
Armor needs our support! We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line! Good job, Daniels.
Hey, Perez!
Hey, Perez, you okay?
They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir!
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Hey, Perez says pack 38. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself. It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, college.
Over here!
We're fighting.
We've got a vantage point! Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone, open fire!
I get eyes on two packs!
Take out those
crews!
More! Pick up that sniper rifle! It'll be located!
Point him out, Sergeant!
Still has a gunner! It's firing on our tank!
Both Pack 38 crews are down! Our tanks are moving up!
Let's mop up the rest of the crowds in the trenches! Up the sandbags!
I'm taking a shot!
Toss it!
All clear! Watch out! Friendly tanks coming up all trenches!
Another enemy position just past the hedges! Fall in behind the tanks!
Everyone fall in! Fall in!
Stack. Let's put these rhinos to good use! All tanks forward!
MG-42s! Stay behind the tanks! Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
Thank you.
be okay.
Thanks. I'm good now.
Contact.
Lob it a grenade!
Daniels, pick up a scope rifle and hit those packs! And you can twist that gun! Hit the ammo caches!
Thanks for the fire support, Daniels!
Light up those trenches! Let's clear it out! Pearson, get your men up there and clear those trenches!
On the floor, Fritz!
Roger that! Everyone move up and clear those trenches!
Daniels,
Toss it out a grenade! Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan.
Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming! Go easy! The road's flipped up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating crowds! They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! We gotta get there first! Swing left! Look out! Keep going! Go right! Got it! Panzers ahead! Watch out! Close one!
Taking fire! Need reinforcements!
Over
He's
there!
Pinned down!
Floor it!
Which way?
Ah! Straight! Go straight!
Hold on!
Hard right!
Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun!
I'm on it! Give me cheap! Grab cheap! Stand ahead!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us!
Roadblock!
There's an opening! Hold on! Enemy troops! House on the run!
Stop meeting like this.
Why don't you be going soft on me, Murphy?
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sure. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride.
Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.